First question. The time required for the fetching and execution of one simple machine instruction is: options, delay time, real time, CPU cycle, seek time. And the answer is option 3, CPU cycle. Next. The binary system uses powers of options 8, 2, 16, 10. And the answer is option 2, 2. Next. A section of code to which control is transferred when a processor is interrupted is known as: options, MDR, IP, SVC, M. And the answer is option 4, M. Next. A program is: options, none of these, is a sequence of instructions. A program is a device that performs a sequence of operations specified by instructions in memory. Fourth option, it is a device where information is stored. Answer is option 4. A program is the device where information is stored. Next, shell is the exclusive feature of options, application software, DOS, system software, Unix. And the answer is option 4, Unix. Next one. Computer program had been done in early stage by using options, assembly language, object code, machine language, source code. And the answer is option 3, machine language. Next. What is memory in computer? Options, none of these. It is a device that performs a sequence of operations specified by instructions in memory. Option 3, it is a sequence of instructions. Fourth option, it is a device where information is stored. And the answer is option 4, it is a device where information is stored. Next, the software used to drive microprocessor based systems is called: options, assembly language programs, option 2, basic interpreter instructions, third option, firmware, and fourth, flowchart instructions. And the answer is option 1, assembly language programs. Next. Program which is used to control the system performance is classified as: options, organized program, experimental program, specialized program, system program. And the answer is option 4, system program. Next. Pascal is: options, it is a unit of computer. Option 2, it is a type of computer. Option 3, it is a computer operating system. And fourth option, it is a computer language. Answer is option 4, Pascal is a computer language. Next, set of programs which consists of full set of documentation is termed as: options, database packages, file packages, software packages, bus packages. And the answer is option 3, software packages. Next, which bus is bidirectional? Options, data bus, address bus, control bus, multiplexed bus. Answer is option 1, data bus. Next, when referring to instruction words, a nomic is known as: options, a short abbreviation for the operand address. Option 2, shorthand for machine language. Option 3, a short abbreviation for the data word stored at the operand address. And fourth option, a short abbreviation for the operation to be performed. Correct answer is option 4. A short abbreviation for the operation to be performed. Next. Program in high level language kept on disk. Options. None of these. A program in execution. Content of main memory. A job in secondary memory. And the answer is option 2. A program in execution. Next. Load address for the first word of the program is called. Options. Load address origin. Absolute library. Face library. Linker address origin. And the answer is option 1. Load address origin. Next. What is the difference between mnemonic codes and machine codes? Options. There is no difference. Machine codes are in shorthand English. Mnemonic codes are in binary. Option 3. Machine codes are in shorthand English. Mnemonic codes are a high level language. And fourth option. Machine codes are in binary. Mnemonic codes are in shorthand English. And the answer is option 4. Machine codes are in binary. Mnemonic codes are in shorthand English. Next. What differences does the fifth generation computers have from other generation computers? Options. Object-oriented programming, scientific coding, all of this. And fourth, technological advancement. And the answer is option 4, technological advancement. Next. The tracks on a disk which can be accessed without repositioning the RW heads is. Options. All of these. Cylinder. Cluster. Surface. And the answer is option 2. Cylinder. Next. Which of the following is not a computer language? Options. Basic. Fortran. Fast. C. Answer is option 3. Fast. Next. A processor is. Options. It is a sequence of instructions. Option 2. None of these. Third option. It is a device that performs a sequence of operations specified by instructions in memory. Option 4. It is a device where information is stored. And the answer is option 3. A processor is a device that performs a sequence of operations specified by instructions in memory.